Princess Elizabeth in the film. So here we are for Firebrand, a film directed by Karim Aynouz from Brazil.
D'accueillir l'équipe du film Firebrand, le jeu de la reine, signé du cinéaste brésilien Karim Aynouz, présenté en compétition pour ce 76e Festival de Cannes. Avec nous sur le tapis rouge, le réalisateur Karim Aynouz. Il est accompagné de ses interprètes. Alicia Vikander.
Firebrand is the story of Queen Catherine, one of the queens of England in the 16th century. Wife of Henry VIII. She became the regent when Henry VIII went off to war. When he came back, he wanted to shuffle things around a little bit. He was the King of England in the 16th century from 1509 to 1547. He had a difficult relationship with women. He wanted a male heir because different women weren't coming up with the goods. He collected a whole series of wives. He had a few beheaded, and Catherine Parr was the only one who managed to resist. And the story, and the film tells a story of how she managed to stay alive. Jude Law undergoes a metamorphosis in the film. He's made to look very, very fat and ugly. A bit like Orson Welles in Othello. He really does play an ogre. It's quite impressive to see him here today looking so charming with his sweet little moustache. And here is the director, Karim Aynouz from Brazil, who's been to Cannes several times before in 2019 for a film which was called The Invisible Life of Eurydice Kuzma, which got the prize in the Un Certain Regard section. Alicia Vikander, leading role in this film. She was in Tomb Raider, Jason Bourne, Danish Girl, a great actress. All of the actors who have been on the red carpet are competing for the Best Actor and Best Actress palms, of course. There's not just the Golden Palm to aim for. The Golden Palm is the supreme reward. But there are the acting prizes, the screenplay prizes, the direction prize. So this could be quite a serious contender for the screenplay, for example. At the top of the step, we see the two people in charge of the Cannes Film Festival, the general manager and the president. They're not a couple in life. They're just working together to preside over the festival and make sure it runs smoothly. And they will welcome the crew at the top of the stairs, halfway up the stairs, and they will either hug them or shake their hands depending on how well they know them. But that's the way things happen. Jude Law became famous, I would say, as the charmer, the good-looking chap who would seduce men and women. But this year he's coming with a completely different role. He's unrecognisable as Henry VIII of England. It makes us think of De Niro, who took on 30 kilos for his role as Jake LaMotta, the boxer, and also Vincent D'Onofrio for Full Metal Jacket. He took on 32 kilos for that role. And Brendan Fraser, of course, more recently. The Whale. In The Whale, of course. And he got an Oscar for that.
La présidente du Festival de Cannes et son délégué général. Jude Law, sur les marches du Palais des Festivals.
So the director says that for this film he wanted to reimagine a period piece and combine it with a thriller to bring out the horrors of daily life at court in the 16th century when you had Bluebeard, Henry VIII reigning terror. It's a costume piece, a period piece here at the festival. As you've already noted, we had Jeanne de Barry, which was the opening film. That was a costume piece, and it was Chanel who made the costumes for that film. There's The Favourite, also another film in costume, which we've seen here by Yorgos Lanthimos, who the Greek director who's regularly been here to Cannes. We have the general manager and the president of the film festival ready to welcome the crew and to reassure them as well, because it can be quite nerve-wracking bringing a film here. They say to them, you're at home here, you're among friends, and so they are warmly welcomed, not for a dinner or anything like that, but for a screening, to screen that film, which is in condition. Perhaps they invite them to dinner afterwards, who knows. So Karim Aynouz is the director and he's here with his crew. We've got Sam Riley, Mina Andala, Patrick Buckley, Alicia Vikander, Jude Law, Simon Russell Beale, Junior Rees, etc., etc. We don't know the date on which it will be released here in France, but it has to be released in a movie theatre to be in competition here in Cannes. So a final stop at the top of the steps before they go into the festival hall, where the movie theatre is absolutely full to busting.
Mina Andala, Patrick Buckley, et de sa productrice Gabrielle Tana. Jude Law et Alicia Vikander qui saluent le public cadois.
Karim Aynouz is a visual artist. He does experimental film. He comes from Brazil. And he has created several installations for different galleries, museums, etc. His constructions have been in the Whitney White Museum of American Art in New York, for example, and his different constructions have been featured in the Sao Paulo Biennale and in the Video Brazil Festival. There he is, Karim Aynouz, who is on your screen. There's such a lot to say about the film. I think we all need to go and see this film. And we'll be back on the red carpet later on at 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock, there are some more red carpet celebrations to enjoy. That was the red carpet for the film Firebrand, directed by Karim Aynouz, starring Jude Law and Alicia Vikander. So enjoy the screening and see you back soon on TV Festival.